Friends, good morning.
I welcome you in Sarma e-tutorial hours. Today, I discuss objectives of communication. Please subscribe my channel to learn English and to do curricular studies. The prime objective of communication is to send, communicate, or transmit the information or data to the desired receivers to get response or feedback, or action done as per instructions in various organizations. So, friends, the prime objective of communication is to send, communicate, or transmit the information or data to the desired receivers to get response or feedback or action done as per instruction in various organizations. So, here objectives of communications as follows. First, to give and receive information, to provide advice, to provide counseling, to issue orders and instructions, to impart education and training, to receive suggestions, to persuade people, to issue warning and notice, to improve morale, to motivate people, to improve discipline, to lodge complaint, to do counseling, or to do canvassing, to propagate rumors. The next objectives here, you see, to transmit advertisement, to amuse or entertain, to transmit and serve immoral personal tactics, to transmit fraudulent plans for profit and undue advantage, to transmit secret language instructions, to communicate miscellaneous objectives or plans in politics. Okay, friends, what is to communicate miscellaneous objectives or plans in politics, to take resolution in a meeting, to communicate in a procedural proceeding, to communicate in a show, concert, and discourse, etc., to communicate in classroom teaching, to communicate in space technology, to communicate non-verbal text. So, friends, first, we may give and receive information from one group to another group, or from one person to another person. We may give and receive information from one group to another group, or from one person to another person. Then, We provide advice to our friends, supporters and relatives. Then, counseling is arranged to give admission to students, to issue visa and other facilities to the needy persons. Then, next, government and non-government organization issue orders and instruction for the clients and employees. Then, to provide education and train the apprentices. Then, to receive suggestions from the friends and clients in the business organizations. Then, to motivate employees or persuade customers to follow the instructions and policies. Then, officers issue warnings and notices to the employees and clients or customers. Then, commander and captain or manager boost or raise up the morale of the subordinates, employees and members, etc. So, in this way, boosting of morale. Then, parents motivate children to study or to do a certain task. Similarly, a manager motivates a group of employees to achieve a target in particular activities. The next, teacher tries to improve discipline in classroom. Similarly, a manager tries to improve the discipline in a particular department or section. Similarly, commander tries to maintain discipline in a battalion. Commander tries to maintain discipline in a battalion. Then friends, next objectives in short, right here, objective number L, a complaint may be lodged with police officer or a complaint is written in a complaint book in the concerning departments. Or then next, to canvass in election. Then number N, to propagate rumors in war time. To propagate new rumors in war times. Then number O, to transmit advertisements in print and electronic media, etc. The next, to amuse or entertain the people through movies, radio, TV, etc. Then next, to hatch a plot or intrigue, stratagem against a man. To hatch a plot or intrigue, stratagem against a man. Then next, to communicate fraudulent plans to earn profit in business and to take undue advantage from customer or clients, etc. Then next, secret language and instructions may be communicated with the desired receivers. Secret language and instruction may be communicated to the desired receivers. Then next, political witch hunting or gain may be obtained exercising miscellaneous plans. Then next, a decision or resolution may be taken in a meeting. Then number B, an individual may communicate in written examination, interview, viva voce, and court proceedings, etc. Then next, a performer may communicate the viewers in a show on stage. A performer may communicate the viewers in a show on stage. The next, a teacher or student may communicate in classroom. A teacher or student may communicate in classroom. Then next, in launching a satellite, communication may be done in space. In launching a satellite, communication may be done in space. Then last, the non-verbal communication which picture, signals, etc. may be communicated. Picture, signals, symbols, etc. may be communicated. So in this way, we may serve the objectives of communication in various ways. So here discuss. Now discussion over. Thank you for watching video. Good day. Please like, subscribe and comment my video.